him, you know, drop his nose to find a release for that pressure. So I'll just kind of hold him, because if I pulled him into position, that would sort of defeat the whole purpose. And so it's something, you know, on a green horse that we won't bug him too much with. We'll just do it a little bit, because he can tire of it very quickly and start to search for other options in response to that. But if we can just kind of get him good with that a couple times,